First of all, a big, big congratulations that Taylor have got a huge response and also this song. So what kind of responses are you getting until now from your friend, fraternity of our industry?
Well, a lot of love, a lot of appreciation, and very grateful that, you know, people are spreading the love and, you know, in fact, even making memes of our trailer and stuff like that. So it's fun watching all of that.
For me, I think my favorite response has to be that of my father's, because that was one that I was looking forward to the most, because he hadn't seen anything of the film. So I'm just really happy. He's so excited. And yeah, I think that's the most important what's the word? Like reassurance or no? Yeah, feedback that I needed, and I got it.
I think there's nothing better than getting great feedback, especially when it's your first film. And so we're just so grateful and excited to see what people say. If this is their reaction to the trailer, I'm dying to see what they have to say about the film.
Okay, this movie is the second part of Student of the Year. So what was the most challenging part of your?
Mine was dance for sure. I think keeping up with both of them, because they're both such trained and they're such good dancers. So for me, dancing was the most important. But I'm lucky that in my first film only I had to, like, you know, scale up and match up to their level. So now I'm, yeah.
So what's the most funniest meme that you've come across?
Funniest meme? There are quite a few. I like the one where the two of us are entering some costume party as
Marvel and DC.
You know, Spider-Man and Wonder Woman. Yeah, both of them are from different.
That was really funny.
Yeah.
One's from Marvel, one's from DC.
DC. Yeah.
So that, really I thought
funny.
That was funny. मैं भाई कभी कॉलेज गए नहीं, तो मुझे मौका मिला दोबारा कॉलेज जाने की, तो यू नो आई एम वेरी वेरी ग्रेटफुल कि मुझे एक ऐसा कॉलेज जाने का मौका मिला जहाँ पर पढ़ाई बहुत कम होती है. तो यू नो आई जस्ट आई फेल्ट यू नो इट वाज ग्रेट. आई वुड लव टू बी इन अ कॉलेज व्हिच इज़ फुल ऑफ कंपटीशन और स्पोर्ट्स और नाच गाना बहुत है, तो मज़ा आया सर. थैंक यू. आई थिंक ज़्यादातर इम्प्रोवाइजेशंस सेट पे होते रहती है. जैसे कि आप मेरे साथ बागी में थे तो आपको याद है हम सेट पे भी कुछ कुछ चेंजेस करते थे. तो डिपेंडिंग ऑन द ज्योग्राफी या सेट का माहौल या आपके को एक्टर्स जिस तरह वो रिएक्शंस दे रहे या डायलॉग क्यूज दे रहे, आई थिंक दैट्स हाउ वी सॉर्ट ऑफ इम्प्रोवाइज्ड. एंड या आई थिंक ऐसे तो काफ़ी मोमेंट्स थे. मुझे याद है जब हम लोग एक्चुअली आई वुड से हमारी फिल्म की जो मुहूर्त शॉट था, आई थिंक दैट वॉज वो काफ़ी यादगार है, खासकर क्योंकि इट वॉज द फर्स्ट शॉट ऑफ द थ्री ऑफ अस इन अ धर्मा फिल्म, देयर फर्स्ट एवर शॉट. तो आई थिंक द मुहूर्त शॉट ऑफ स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर टू.
Okay, Tiger sir, the ex-student Alia Bhatt has done a special song, Hookup. So how was the experience for you?
बहुत मज़ेदार experience रहा, और you know I got to see Alia work live, which was a treat for me. काफ़ी inspiring था, क्योंकि बहुत इतना success होने के बावजूद भी इतनी अभी भी इतनी मेहनती है और इतनी sincerely हर कुछ करती है, यू नो जस्ट द हर वर्क एथिक एंड द वे शी यूज टू रिहर्स और हाउ फोकस्ड शी इज़ ऑन सेट, तो वो काफ़ी इंस्पायरिंग लगा मुझे.
Okay, and then do you feel pressurized because you come from a filmy background and you have a pressure? Do you feel any pressure?
I think I do, because my dad has such good comic timing, so I think that's something that I always hear, that did you inherit that comedy from your dad? And my character in the film is also pretty funny, and she gives these one-liners, so I think pressure is there, especially in the comedy department, which I'll try to hopefully live up to.
I think you're pretty funny though.
Thanks.
You've done a good job.
Thank you.
Good
evening,
Hi, sir.
Congratulations.
Thank you so
much. It's hardly 7 days to go now.
Yes, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Too soon.
Yeah.
Are you ready for the big turnaround in your life, for the two girls?
I mean, I don't think you can ever prepare yourself for something, you know, as big as this. The build-up to this film has been so special and so magical. I don't think we expected any of what we're, you know, what we've already received. So we're so grateful for all of that. I think you know, every day there are little changes that, exactly. that happen, and it's very new and fun and exciting, and I'm looking forward to seeing what the next month has in store.
Like yesterday we went to Jaipur to that mall, and I think that was the first time Tara and I had seen so many people,
so
and we just couldn't speak,
you know?
So I think we're really
just
excited.
Very overwhelmed.
Yeah.
Tiger, आप इनको कुछ कहना चाहेंगे क्योंकि probably ये process आपके समय भी आया था तो since they are having the first day first Friday of their life in terms of releasing आप इनको क्या कहना चाहेंगे
बस ये कहना चाहूँगा कि this is the beginning of some of the best days of your life and just want to say all the best and don't take everything to your heart so seriously and there will always be you know ups and downs in your life but I pray that this is just going to be a big up in your life and a good start to both your lives
Loki
yeah.
Ananya and Tara aapko pata hai matlab Tiger like how hard working is Tiger Mr. Shah सलमान खान ने कहा है कि लाइक जब वो किसी को बातें कहते हैं तो दे से कि लाइक इफ यू कैन मैच अप टू द हार्ड वर्क ऑफ मिस्टर टाइगर श्रॉफ देन ओनली यू थिंक अबाउट कमिंग इन फिल्म्स
वाओ ओके
सो आपको
सलमान सर ने कहा मेरे बारे में
जी जी जी
वाओ दैट्स कूल
जब चीजें आपके आपकी प्रतिभा के लिए कही जाती है
बहुत अच्छा फीलिंग है पर अभी ऐसा लगता है कि जिम्मेदारी बढ़ी है क्योंकि मुझे बार बार उस चीज़ को साबित करना पड़ेगा और बार बार मुझे डिलीवर करना पड़ेगा रिजल्ट एग्ज़ाम का रिजल्ट अगर आप कह सकते हैं एज स्टूडेंट्स वी कैन से दैट बट दैट्स वेरी वेरी स्वीट ऑफ सलमान सर टू थिंक कि मैं हाउ डू यू से उसका लायक हूँ हालांकि मुझे नहीं लगता मुझे लगता कि बहुत सारे मेहनती आर्टिस्ट हैं और बहुत सारे टैलेंट हैं जहां मेरे से बहुत आगे है पर जस्ट द फैक्ट दैट सलमान सर सेड दैट अबाउट मी मेक्स यू नो दैट्स द बिगेस्ट अवार्ड फॉर मी तो
उसकी बेस्ट क्वालिटी है
सबसे
ह्यूमिलिटी
हमें थोड़ा आभास होता है लेकिन आप तो साथ में रहे हैं तो ज्यादा मालूम
है हकीकत है सर
So there was a buzz that in the fire that happened at Dharma Productions go down, some props of the latest upcoming film got burned. So
which
in,
film?
Like SOTY.
SOTY really? I hope not.
Why did it work out our film?
No.
I heard. Nahi, phir bhi overall that's a
very
unfortunate
loss,
thing.
Yeah.
And I'm sure that you know there were a lot of valuables and all. That have unfortunately been perhaps
lost
but
that's very sad
it's terrible
yeah
and then aap log matlab this film really usse pehle stars ban chuke hain like people are loving and you must have seen the euphoria you both have created with the fans and the social media how do you take these things
It's very flattering for the both of us that before our film people like us but I really hope that it translates and materializes and people actually watch our film because we're here to act at the end of the day and I really hope that people like us as actors and they like our film as well.
But having said that I think it's very exciting. I think not many people get to experience so much at once and I think that's definitely one of the ups of being in this profession and also being an actor with Dharma and we're very very blessed and
lucky
to be getting
yeah.
this kind of you know already getting a certain amount of appreciation that we're very grateful for.
Yeah.
Politicians to you that har jagah photographers aa jaate
hain no it's they're very
no,
sweet
they're so
all
sweet.
Of them I think we've become friendly now
yeah.
so it's nice it's
yeah they're
sweet.
Very nice
it's exciting
and they're doing their job
aa gaya ye baat ki they are sweet
of huh? course we'll maintain
you know they're very kind
sabka kaam dhanda chalna chahiye
yeah I think they're all so nice yeah
ananya aapke pita ji ne aapko kya salah di jab unko pata chala ki aapko film mein aana hai
I think
unko tiger se bhi yahi sawal pucha tha
उन्होंने कोई एडवाइस नहीं दी क्योंकि उन्हें पता है कि उनका टाइम बहुत अलग था तो उन्हें लगता है कि अभी वो अप्लाई नहीं कर सकते पर आई थिंक मैंने बहुत उनके बिहेवियर से सीखा है उनके सक्सेसेस और फेलियर्स की वजह से वो कभी नहीं बदले तो आई थिंक मुझे भी ऐसा बनना है मुझे भी जोक्स इतनी आसानी से लेने हैं जैसे वो लेते हैं वो हमेशा खुद पर जोक्स क्रैक करते हैं तो आई वांट टू ग्रो अ थिक स्किन लाइक हिम एंड या
तारा बॉलीवुड
का
कोई ऐसा नाम जिससे
आपको
सीखना चाहे बॉलीवुड में एंट्री हुई तो आप उनसे कुछ
सीखना
तारा
तारा
तारा thought.
Sorry, sorry, ma'am. Could you repeat the question?
Bollywood में आपने entry की है तो Bollywood का कोई एक ऐसा नाम जिससे आप कुछ सीखना चाहेंगे आगे Bollywood में success के लिए?
I think मैं दीपिका और प्रियंका को I really look up to both of them as women and as working professionals in our industry. I feel like as women they're really strong and empowered women with their choices in film, whether they're producing film, whether they're in India or abroad. I think there's a lot to look up to in that sense, and so definitely Deepika and Priyanka.
Mine are Alia and Kareena. I love Alia and Kareena, and I think that the kind of films that they do and the kind of actors that they are is something that I aspire to be, so hopefully one day.
Okay, time is remix ka time hai, gaano ke remix ho rahe hain, filmon ke remix ho rahe hain. Jaggie sir ki koi ek film jo aapke dil ke behad kareeb ho aur aapko lagta ho ki ye kirdar main kabhi play kar paunga, mujhe bahut khushi hogi.
यार मैं चाह के भी नहीं कर पाऊंगा यार,
क्योंकि उनकी कोई एक फेवरेट फिल्म जो आपके दिल की बेहद
करीब हो? परिंदा का बहुत बड़ा फ़ैन हूँ मैं, पूरी पिक्चर, खासकर पापा का किरदार. कर नहीं पाऊँगा, पर अगर आप पूछ रहे हो तो हाइपोथेटिकली इमेजिन कर सकता हूँ. आई लाइक टू उनका इंट्रोडक्शन मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा परिंदा में, और क्लाइमैक्स सीन जो था नाना जी के साथ, आई थिंक आई रियली लाइक दोज टू सीन्स.
Okay, Tara ma'am, one of your interview you have said that look up to Kangana Ranaut, and Kangana have said that the person who comes from outside the Bollywood, it's very difficult to get the film. So how difficult it was to get the first film option?
I actually said that I look up to all of the women that are senior to us in the industry, whether it is Priyanka, as I just said. You know, all of them, they're just so good in their own way. So I think I can't even choose really one actress. I think definitely Priyanka and Deepika for sure as well. I think I'm very lucky when with this film. I mean, I auditioned for it, of course, when I just graduated from college. So it wasn't a struggle in the sense that, you know, bad things didn't happen. Things that one would usually. I mean, I've been asked a lot of questions like this. So I think I'm really fortunate that I'm, you know, my debut is with Dharma Productions. I'm a student of the year too, and I couldn't have asked for anything better. So.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.